done something wrong. Is what she cried, is what she cried. The night that he last held her on his porch, she laid there in his arms.
What better place for an Italian love story to start but in Lygon Street? On one sunny October day in 2005, a group of Chiara's friends and a group of Tony's friends met up as one of their friends were dating. Tony and Chiara first laid eyes on each other in the piazza, which at that time was just dirt and grass. Later on, the group went in a turnos where they all mingled, and although they were shy, Chiara and Tony shared a bit of a chat. Tony thought Chiara was the most beautiful girl he'd ever seen. Chiara thought Tony was the sweetest and most handsome man with a beautiful big smile and gorgeous dimples. Love began to grow in him again. The decision was out of their hands by then. For destiny had paved the path long before the two of them began. No one goes alone when love is handled properly. And youth is not a hindrance, but a tool. And time is just a bridge that stands to lead the wounded soul and turn the heart of stone into a jewel. So take your lover home. Don't go it on your own. Oh, and find the one for you. And hold a heart that's true. Well, me, I'm gonna stick around until I'm sure you're gonna be my love. I'll fight for you and wait the time. Give me a chance, let's see what will be.